rent what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what's right or the right way to write it. This big lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy sour pusses. Ha, it's a cinch. Can practically write itself, and let's pray it does, cause I may have mentioned I've no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This isn't what I've been waiting for. All that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl, that's a girl. How the hell? Is that illegal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life said, oh, guys, some ink. And when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page. And once they're sent to stage, you watch what happens. Then who's there with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, they'll storm the gates. And then just watch what happens when they do. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain spoken, no-nothing skirt chasing cockless son ever. Lie down with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face the fact. That's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt and absolute power. I wake crops, absolutely, that is genius. But give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that. 6 months from now, just look around at the world we're inheriting. Think of the one we'll create. Then this thing is big of old. That is not a mistake we'll be making. No, sir, we'll stay young forever. Give those kids and me the brand new century and watch what happens. It's David and Goliath, do or die. The fight is on and I can't watch what happens. But all I know is nothing happens if you just give in. It can't be any worse than how it